Hey guys, it's Armedfro here again. Got another battle versus ThunderSpear. Ho! Honestly, I swear to God, I saw the Pokemon Mosh Pit video, and I was thinking maybe I should do a battle in my regular voice, because if you guys don't know me, this is not my regular voice. This is just for voice for my YouTube videos, my channel. So anyways, Outrage, switch into Metagross. I thought you'd go for the Ice Shard, but I go for the Outrage. It's going to be a 3-hit KO because of Dragonite's baller attack. Actually, it didn't really work out, the voice thing, by the way. Just don't even ask. It's gonna be a 3-hit KO, but I get confusion hacks. I get confused with a 3-turn outrage. But he goes for the agility. I know I can take at least one ice punch because I have my multi-scale. So I'm actually just gonna risk it, go for the outrage. He goes for the ice punch. Not gonna kill. I'm gonna go for the outrage, break through the confusion, and take out this Metagross, this agility gross, which would have been really hurtful to my team. But I'm really happy because I have no other folks with priority. So anyways, he switches into his turtle thing. He hits himself in confusion, goes to the Stone Edge, easily takes me out from where I'm at. So, you know what? It happens. So, it actually kind of makes up for last power. I go for the Bubble Boy, my defensive wall. I'm going to go for the Calm Mind on the switch, see what he does. He goes into his Dragonite. I'm like, oh, I do not want to stay in here, because if it's an offensive Dragonite, I know I can't take an outrage. So I'm actually going to switch out, go into my Heatran. Hopefully he is not an offensive Dragonite, which he doesn't seem to be. He goes for the T-Wave. I'm like, oh, this must be that T-Wave sub Dragon Tail and Roost Dragonite. So right now I'm going to go for the Protect. See if he does carry the Earthquake, just in case. He goes for the sub. I'm like, okay, he does not have the Earthquake. His only offensive attack probably is Dragon Tail. I've actually seen this defensive set pretty... I haven't seen it a lot, so I go for the Stealth Rocks. Right now he goes with the Dragon Tail just to switch me out of Heatran. So now he switches into my Emolga. So I'm like, awesome, okay. If I go for the T-Bolt, hopefully he'll go for the T-Wave, and if he does, I can outspeed him and go for the Encore, so he can Encore his T-Wave, which would be really awesome. He goes for the T-Wave, just as I thought. Just try to outspeed my Emolga. And now, here comes the good part. Here we go. Okay, Encore. Because I can Encore sub. I'm pretty sure I can Encore sub. Yeah, I can Encore sub, but I get the Parahax. I'm like, blah! He goes for the Dragon Tail, switches me out into my Reniclose, which I'm actually fine with now, knowing that he is actually a defensive Dragonite. I'm going to go for the Psychic just to break the sub as he Dragon Tails me out and into whoever comes out. So let's see here. Hopefully not Heatran. Anyone but Heatran. Fuck Heatran. So now I know he's gonna predict he's gonna go for the substitute. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna switch in my Emolga again. Let's try this again, guys. I'm gonna go for the Encore on the sub. Hopefully this will work this time. So I'm gonna go for the Encore, no para hacks, please. Leftovers recovery doesn't really matter. Encore, booyah! Which is really good because now he's forcing the substitute for 3 more turns. I'm just going to go for that T-Bolt and hopefully break his sub. It seems like it's not going to do a 4th this guy, which means he is a very defensive, special defensive Dragonite, which is really annoying for me. So now, especially at full health, his sub would have multi-scale, luckily he switches out here. Goes into his Electivire, predicting my T-Bolt, which is pretty nice on his part, but the only problem is he's using an Electivire, which sucks. I'm sorry for having you use Electivire. I mean, really. He goes for the Thunderbolt, easily gonna take me out. Considering no Life Orb, no Leftovers, I'm pretty sure he's actually a Spectre Scarfed. So now he's gonna go for the T-Bolt again, which pretty much... he is scarfed, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna go over the Draco Meteor. Easily takes out the Electivire, and there's a dead Electivire right in your face. I'm sorry for you using the Electivire. So now he's gonna switch into his Gastrodon. I'm gonna switch my Reniclose just because I know with Magic Guard I can take a Scald or a Toxic, which have been really awesome. Which means no sleep or anything like that, but no burn, which is meh. It doesn't really matter too much. Right now I'm gonna go with the Calm Mind on the switch. Because pretty much anyone he brings out, I'm pretty fine staying in on. He goes into the turtle, I'm like, yeah, I got this. I'm going to go for the Calm Mind. Right now, I'm actually going to go for the Psychic instead of going for the Recover. Because just in case he does go for the Shell Smash, I see the Leftovers, I'm like, okay. If he Shell Smashes, it'll be minus one or two special defense. And I would be able to kill him. But he goes for the Stone Edge, which I don't know if he has Shell Smash, but I'm going to go for that Psychic. It's going to be a 2-hit KO. Right now, I'm just going to go for the Recover. I know I can take another Stone Edge, hopefully, and just go for the Stone Edge, and he misses. It doesn't really matter. I know I'm pretty sure I could have taken a Stone Edge unless it gets a crit, but now, with Leftovers and Recover, I'm just going to be at full HP, which, with a plus one special defense and plus one special attack, so I'm just going to go for that Psychic. He goes for the Stone Edge, not going to do too much to me. Psychic is going to easily take him out from where he's at, and now he's down to, I think, three guys? Yeah. Gastrodon, Donphan, and Dragonite. So he goes into his Donphan. I know I can take an Earthquake. I'm just going to go for that Psychic as he goes for the Earthquake. Not going to do too much because I am a defensive wall. Just going to easily take him out. And so now he has two defensive guys left against Rendicus, which is just a freaking beast. So now he's going to go into his Dragonite. I'm just going to go for the Psychic. Just do as much damage as I can with this Dragonite. I know he's specially defensive based, but the Dragon Tail is going to switch me out into my Latios, which is perfect. So now I can just go for that Draco Meteor and hopefully not miss and take him out. So he actually switches out into his Gastrodon. I'm like, oh, okay. Let's see if your Gastrodon can take two Draco Meteors to the face. So Draco Meteor, no way it's not gonna. It's gonna cleanly be a 2-hit KO from where he's at. So I'm just gonna go with Draco Meteor and easily take out this Gastrodon. Sorry, dude. Gastrodon's been pretty good with his Dream World ability. All he has left is Dragonite. I'm going to go over the Draco Meteor just to finish him off. Even with his minus 4, he has, like, what, 50 HP? So that's going to be a good game. ThunderSpear, you made me think of Thundercats, which makes me happy. So rate, comment, subscribe, guys. Tell me what you guys think about this video. And as always, stay classy, guys.
Saying to me, look at you saving.